Yeah. Lady Justice in the house.
Keeping the balances of justice level with the light of liberty shining bright.
Justice with a people out here. We do have some gang activity. We do have, it appears to be a paramedic and two units. We have Unit 80 and Unit 0962. We're at a Flying J. People herding across from me as well today. Yeah. We'll see what's going on here if we can. Not sure if somebody that ate at Denny's got sick or whatever. Here at Flying J. It's okay.
I'm like, where are they?
They're over here. Not sure what happened. If somebody eating at Denny's got sick, or somebody here at Flying J. I don't know. I believe so. There's one standing here. Yeah, but there are at least two. I'm not sure where the other one's at.
Feel so much safer with that guy.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, so much safer. Wake up first thing to gang activity. Perhaps, maybe.
No.
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know. Kind of the way they're looking over here.
Yeah, that's right.
cars over here that's being investigated, it looks like. It's probably part of what's going on. Now we got the manager from Denny's coming out, looks like, or from somewhere. Looks like this fire medic unit is M61. Taking the patient wherever, and we do see a car that this other officer is securing. It appears that he's locking the doors and making sure the windows are rolled and everything. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
We have Unit 80 and Unit 62 out here. And we also have one of the people, eight people. It's out here recording, filming today. Yeah. The way our public servants go. Hopefully to actually solve whatever crimes are happening out there.
Yeah. Press now. Shine the light of liberty. Be right.
Yeah.
Right?
Well.